Hi, this is Shamir from Simon Says. This video is how Simon Says can swiftly and accurately translate your transcript and subtitles. There are many reasons to translate your transcript. Say you have an interview in a foreign language, or you want to translate your video so it can be distributed internationally. The most important thing to understand is translation is a two-step process. First, transcribe your recording in its original language. Select the original, not the translated language in the pay modal screen here. Second, once you received your transcript, click export, select the translation icon, and then pick the languages you want to translate your transcript to. This step creates a new project which contains the original transcript and the translations. Why is it a two-step process? Well, first, Simon Says needs to convert the audio to text in the same language. For example, an interview done in English needs to be transcribed to English text first. For improved accuracy, edit the transcript so it is exact and then translate it. Simon Says his transcript editor is editable like a Google Doc. Correct words in here, add speaker labels, add bookmarks. Step two is then Simon Says does a text-to-text translation. So taking that English text and converting it to, say, French, German, and Danish. Each step is its own charge, and the rate is based on that of your plan, such as whether you're on pay-as-you-go or a subscription rate. From here, you can share it with teammates and clients. You can export it to the usual options, such as Microsoft Word or a visual subtitle editor, which lets you preview and edit how the subtitles will look on screen. You can export it for your video editing applications such as Final Cut Pro, Adobe Premiere, Avid Media Composer. And if you want to get back to your original project, click the home icon to get back to your dashboard and then select the original project. If you have any questions, just click the chat icon on the bottom right. We're always happy to help.